क्वेश्चन नंबर टू बी एक्सरसाइज टू बी क्वेश्चन इज 8 × 2/15 सी 3C 2 whole 1/10 × 15 सो सॉल्यूशन 1/1 लिसन व्हेन इट इज 8 only नो सो व्हेन यू राइट सॉल्यूशन यू कैन राइट 8/1 × 2/15 सो मल्टीप्लाई ऑलवेज न्यूमरेटर टू न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर टू डिनोमिनेटर ओके नाउ व्हाट वी कैन राइट 8 × 2 = 16 16/15 Now you know how you change into mixed form. 15 whole 1/15. This is the answer. Now this solution. First you change this mixed into improper fraction. So what we can write 2 whole 1/10 × 15. That means 10 × 2 = 20. 20 + 1 = 21. 21/10 × 15. Okay, now from here you can cancel 15 and 10. 5 × 2 = 10 and 5 × 3 = 15. Now what you have? 21/2 × 3. Now this 21 × 3 you can write the numerator denominator here 1. So now 3 × 1 = 3, 3 × 2 = 6, 63/2. In mixed form you can change it. So 2 × 3 = 6, 2 × 1 = 2 whole 1/2. This is the answer. Stop. Exercise 2C, question number 3B. Question is 2 whole 2/9 × 3/5. This and 4C is 4C 1 whole 2/7 × 3 × 2 whole 5/8. Okay, now check how solve it. Now this is the mixed form. So first you change to improper. So 9 × 2 = 18, 18 + 2 = 20/9 × 3/5. Multiply numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. Okay. So 20 × 3 that means 60 and 9 × 5 that means 45. So now you can simplify it. 15 × 3 = 45, 15 × 4 = this. What is 4/3? It is the improper fraction. You can change into mixed fraction. 3 × 1 = 3 whole 1/3. This is the answer. This change into improper. 7 × 7 + 2 = 9/7 × 3 × 8 = 16, 16 + 5 = 21/8. Okay, now numerator to numerator that means 9 × 3 × 21 / 7 × 8. So what we can write? So this 9 and 3 × 2 that means 63/56. Now 9 × 3 = 27, 7 to carry. 9 × 6 = 54, 54 + 2 = 56. Now you can change this into mixed form. This is your homework. Skip, stop. Exercise 2D. Question number 1. Find the reciprocal of. Find the reciprocal of A 1/3, B 7/8, and C 2/3. Now see one by one. Solution. So listen. Reciprocal of 1/3. So reciprocal of 1/3 is 3/1. That means 3 only. Okay. That means you have to change the numerator to denominator and denominator to numerator. And here reciprocal of 7/8 is 8/7. And here first you make this improper fraction. 2, 3 just 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8/3. So we can write reciprocal of 8/3 is 3/8. This is our answer. Skip.